college women's tennis team had another successful season this past fall, finishing as the runner-up in the Northeast 10 tournament. The highlight of the season came in an upset victory over top-seeded Adelphi in the Any-10 semifinals. Merrimack was led by sophomore Grace Messina, who won a second consecutive Player of the Year award. She finished the season with a 12-0 singles record. Merrimack returns to the court this spring with their eyes set on an at-large berth to the NCAA tournament.